You want more bang for your buck? The only difference between bottom shelf and top shelf liquor is that it was aged longer. How would you like the Gentleman Jack taste for the Jack Daniel's price? What took them years to do in a large drum, you can do at home in weeks. What if I said you could make your own rum, bourbon, or schnapps flavored liquor for $8 a fifth? You can also take a $40 bottle of wine and turn it into a $400 bottle of wine. You can do it all in a redhead barrel in just 4 to 6 weeks. These American oak barrels are handmade by a cooper right here in Texas. They make great gifts. They're customizable for personal pride and great for company branding. You can age and flavor your liquor to the taste you prefer. Go to redheadbarrels.com for more details. redheadbarrels.com.